asked three questions, and both Sam and Ingrid have one correct answer. Since you are tied at the end of three problems, I must declare a sudden victory situation. I will now continue to read problems to both of you. Rules for answering the problems that remain the same as before. The first one of you to answer a problem correctly will progress to the next round. Each term of the sequence 3, 10, 17, 24, and so on is seven
more than the term. Ingrid?
My answer is 2005.
Your answer is 2005 is the correct answer. Ingrid wins the round. Let's
next person on deck. From Lux Middle School, Akshay Rajagopal. Now, for the final four rounds, our rules will change slightly. From this point on, in order for either of you to win a round, our mathletes will have to answer three problems correctly. The first mathlete in each round to answer three problems correctly will progress to the next round. A box contains eight marbles that are either red, green, or white. There is at least one marble of each color. Exactly 1/4 of the red marbles and exactly 1/3 of the green marbles are removed and replaced with white marbles. How many white marbles are now in the box?
Derek?
Four.
Four is incorrect. Ingrid?
Three.
Three is the correct answer.
What is the smallest possible area in square units of a right triangle
with two sides measuring? Ingrid?
Six.
Six is the correct answer.
If A equals 8, what is the value of the quantity 16 times the cube root of
A squared, all raised? Ingrid?
4.
4 is the correct answer. Ingrid has two correct answers.
On deck, Katie Sedler from Lux Middle School. Angie mixed two types of nuts that cost $3.80 per pound and $5.20 per pound. If her 28-pound mixture cost $4.20 per pound, how many pounds of the more expensive nuts did she use?
Ingrid?
11.
11 is incorrect. Akshay?
My answer is 2.
2 is also incorrect. The correct answer is 8.
The sum of 8 one-digit positive integers is 44. If 7 of the numbers are equal, what is the sum of the possible values for the 8th integer?
Ingrid?
My answer is 117.
That is incorrect. Akshay?
My answer is 112.
Your answer is also incorrect. Correct answer is 11.
A rectangle is twice as long as it is wide. The numerical value of its area in square centimeters is triple the numerical value of its perimeter in centimeters. What is the perimeter of the rectangle in centimeters?
Akshay?
My answer is 12.
12 is incorrect. Ingrid?
My answer is 54.
Your answer is 54 is the correct answer.
A dump truck delivered sand to a construction site. The sand formed a conical pile with a diameter of 8 feet and a height that was 75% of the diameter. How many cubic feet of sand were in the pile? Express your answer in terms of pi.
Akshay?
32 pi.
32 pi is the correct answer.
How many points whose coordinates are both positive integers are on the line that runs through points 0, 12, and 20, 0?
Ingrid?
12.
12 is incorrect. Akshay?
3.
The correct answer is 3.
The sum of the digits of a two-digit integer is 12. The value of the integer is 13 times the tens digit. What is the integer?
Ingrid?
39.
39 is the correct answer. Both Ingrid and Akshay both have two correct answers.
If A is 25% larger than B and B is 50% larger than C, what is the ratio of C to A? Express your answer as a common fraction.
Ingrid?
8/15.
8/15 is the correct answer. Good luck.
And let's see, there's only one person left at the table. Anna Fair Mathis from Lux Middle School. Next question, please.